Hey everybody, Star here. What is going on? Today we're going to be doing some live commentary right here on CP Gorge with our weapons multiplied by 10. You can see that I have 425 health. That is because I have the Alibaba's wee booties and they get multiplied by 10. I get a lot of health. I do like 300, 400, 500 damage with shield bashes. I can turn on a dime. I'm pretty much multiplied by 10 because that is what this server does. There are a few of them. I will put them in the description of this video. The IPs to connect them, or at least this server in particular, and you could go give it a try. I've been meaning to do this for a long time. It has been a highly requested video that I come on one of these servers, and it's been very difficult to get around to it because there's usually not many people on these servers late at night, which is always when I end up playing, because that's what it do. People dying, I'm behind you, you're dying too. I don't even care who's out here. All I know is I'm going out here because shield bash is ridiculous in this game mode. There are some things that are just absurd, and shield bashes are one of them. The direct hit is another one, which just does insane amounts of damage. The mad milk set, the whole I'm a milkman, I'm running around with the full set bonus, gives Scout like 400 something health as well, and you can just short stop everybody to death and be annoying, which is nice. The atomic utilizer, the freaking atomizer, the thing that makes you jump. Yeah, you could jump a lot of times. I'd say multiply that by 10, and you could jump that many times. You get the point. I'm gonna stop explaining it because it's pretty easy to grasp once you understand what's going on. Oh my god, the damage! That pyro was sent to another dimension. The wall dimension. Because I put him in the freaking wall. This guy, I put him through this soldier, who, if he shoots me, I am probably gonna die. Even with this much health, maybe two shots would kill me. Mini sentries spawn with like 300 health. It's pretty much take anything in Team Fortress 2, take it to a ridiculous level, and face stabs. There you are, ridiculous level. I'm gonna mix it up every single time that I die to show you guys something a little bit new, a little bit different. We've got the Uber Saw this time, which I'm gonna be trying to... Really, if I hit anybody with the Uber Saw, it swings a lot slower. There's a really long cooldown for how long you can swing it. But if you hit somebody once with the Uber Saw, you pretty much guarantee you have Uber. Because, you know, 25% times 10 is a pretty high number. I'm pretty sure that's over 100%. Here, you could take the Ubes. Go fight the world. You're a wizard. Go. Okay. You know what? No. It. And we got it again! Fantastic! Hit him with your sign, which I'm sure is 10 times more sign than it used to be. I'm just gonna stay Ubered forever. I really feel very comfortable being Ubered forever. It's a pretty nice feeling to just, you know, be invincible forever. You can try and fight me, but I'm pretty awesome. I don't know if you know that about me. Get over! Oh my god, I can't swing yet. Oh my god, it is a lot slower to swing that thing. We're gonna respawn as medic one more time, because for some reason, I didn't use the Crusader's crossbow, and I really wanted to. Also, set bonus on that pyro set. The gas... You are the gas jockey. It is unquestionable. You can't even see that I'm reloading this thing, because it just is a machine gun of healing arrow bolt things. Why not? Anybody want it? Actually get hit by it? I mean, I'm firing a lot of them. Somebody could do me the favor of, you know, taking damage. I'm coming in for the Uber Saw. I am dead. I am so dead. Look at that arrow. This one right here is probably one of my favorite loadouts in here. I am really terrible with the shortstop. I'm gonna say that first. But when you have 400 health as Scout, you don't die all that often. Unless you get hit by something like the direct hit that can one-shot kill you in this, or some of the other ridiculous nonsense, you're pretty much not gonna die. You can annoy people forever and ever and ever. And I'll just, oh my god, it's a heavy. You ain't punching nobody. Because I'm a scout, and I can back up for days. Hey, sup? Oh, I only have 300. Oh, you know what? You're getting fished. It is 10 times the fish. You don't handle that much fish. You'd have to be a fish marketeer to understand all of the fish you were just hit with. I don't think he gets it. This guy, he's gonna get it. Right in, oh, no, he's getting it. You're getting it. I'm sorry. 10 times the fish. Peace out. I got freaking 400 health. What are you gonna do about that? And just in case we have Mad Milk, it's on another level, man. You're getting the fish. You deserve it. You as well. In the corner with the fish. Oh my god, it's just like Colonel Mustard. In the frickin' kitchen. That guy, every time. Oh, and there goes all my health. The Beggar's Bazooka, it shoots 20 billion rockets. Oh no, we might lose. People are capturing that point. Another thing, you want to see something else absurd. These mini sentries where I have 300 health because I have the gunslinger. Oh no, we lose. Nope, too late. And that brings us on to Payload Race Hightower, the ultimate mess around map. And we've got a Sydney Sleeper because there are some items in this mode that just don't have stats to be multiplied. Where you might think, like, oh, the Huntsman would be really fun in this game mode, but the Huntsman doesn't have any stats. It's just the Huntsman. It's not like 10% faster projectile reload speed bullet arrows. It's just a Huntsman. I believe it has more ammo, but that's really about it. It's kind of sad. The Sydney Sleeper, it gets that ridiculous charge time, which for some reason, I can't even body shot this guy. I'm embarrassing myself right now, but I have 300 health because I also have the Whatchamadoodle, and the Whatchamadoodle is pretty good. Why is this guy not dead? What is giving you? Oh, the black box gives you like 400 billion health per hit. You're getting ultimate panned. That is 10 times the pan on your skull. Killing the Kawaii Hachitu. Finally with that guy. If you use the Sydney Sleeper, you had better hit 100% of your body shots. Otherwise, I just feel awful every single time I miss a shot because it's like you don't even have to shoot them in the head. You just need to, you know, aim in their general direction. Point and click adventure on this guy. Where are you going? Oh my. Oh dear. That one I can understand not hitting because he is lagging all over the place. You're just getting panned. I'm sorry. No. His gun was invisible. Where are you at? Oh my god. Where's this? Oh, I'm gonna pan somebody. You know what? Who cares about the Sydney Sleeper when you have 10 times the pan? Who cares about anything when you don't even have a blue team to fight? Oh, there he is. Hi. But anyway, what I was actually saying earlier about engineers and mini sentries, and this is basically my nightmare right here. This is the one thing about this game mode. I have to say, this is my nightmare. You put down a mini sentry, it builds as fast as a mini sentry. It has 300 health. I have almost 400 health just because I have the gunslinger. And then what? Then what are you gonna do? Really? I'm the engineer, the ultimate dude guy with mini sentry gun bullets. Somebody up here is about to get wrecked right now. Probably everybody, because we're about to win. So I'm just gonna walk at you and shoot my gun. You're dead. This guy, he's gonna get shot by my gun. A little bit of gun shooting going on. When I die, I will switch off of engineer. We'll see how that goes. Some heavy weapons gentleman down in this direction. I assume that he is 10 times as heavy as he usually is, but where did he go? I don't know. Maybe he fell through the floor. I'm gonna assume he fell through the floor, because the floor is 10 times weaker. Downsides on weapons as well, they all are multiplied by 10. So any weapon like the cleaner's carbine has a slower fire rate. In this game mode, it has a slower fire rate. It's pretty much no point in using any weapon that even has a downside. There's a lot of things in this game mode that work really, really well just for this game mode that you really want to stick to. You dead. Barely damaging my mini sentry. It still has more health than it's supposed to. That heavy, oh my god, that is Speed Racer. Speed Racer, I'm telling you. You should use a Frontier Justice with this thing because is putting work. Oh my god, I have to use the force of nature. Can I declare that a thing that I have to do in my life? As soon as I die, it's time to force some nature on these people. Oh, peace out. I'm gonna go get the health. Thank you. Maybe I should just jump off the cliff, because that looks like way more fun than anything I've ever done in my whole life. He's gonna push me off the cliff, isn't he? You know what? You know what? You know what? I'm leaving. Prepare your body, mind, and soul for how far I am about to shoot people. It's only got one shot as well. That makes sense. It does have decreased ammo. Oh my god, I missed. Oh, please don't kill me, sir. You are going off the cliff. You are just gonna die right there and spread your legs for me, Pyro. Thank you very much. Who wants some more of this? I also got 10 stun balls, so like if anyone wants to get hit by my balls, I mean, I'm open to it. Just, I need to find the guy. Oh my, whoa. Let's try this again, because that is frightening. One of them's gonna hit you. Okay, oh, that guillotine hit him, but he wasn't stunned anymore. That was... You could do so much in this. You could just spam like crazy. That you don't need to aim anymore. Oh, whoa, his pad effect was still in the sky. It didn't realize how dead he was just yet. Get out of here. Oh, you're so laggy. That happens on here as well. There's just so much stuff going on. People end up being ultimate laggy. You've been balled to death. I am sorry, sir. I apologize. You as well. Oh, come on. Let me slowly reload and watch you burn to death. That doesn't launch me very much higher doing jumps, which... I'm surprised I haven't tried until now. Oh, you! I was gonna try and, like, launch him up there so he can maybe save it at the last moment. But it didn't happen. Okay, you know what we're doing? The spawn told me that the Scottish resistance was going to be amazing, and I... Oh, no! Yo, hey, they're taking forever to be armed. This is not as awesome as I thought it would be. Come over here and this trap... Oh, here it goes. You don't want none of this. You are being defeated. You're slowly being... I'm gonna trap you. You're done now. It's all over. I'm waiting. I'll lay some more traps. Okay, you know what? Just take it. Take it. I'm scared. We are on Hightower, so it would be highly inappropriate to not spend at least one life using the rocket jumper. I've got the man treads as well, which I'm assuming are going to do ridiculous damage when I land on someone's head. At least I can only hope that it will. I'm not going to guarantee that I'm going to be landing on anyone's head, but you know, I would like to see it happen. I'd want to kill you. Where are you going? Yeah! Yeah! Freaking poke that wizard. Now who else wants some? This scout? Oh, if I could land on your head. No, I can't do that. Oh my god, he wants me dead. I don't want to be dead. I just want to rocket jump around, you know, have fun, pretend I'm a fairy. Like I do on weekends. 100 damage? But sentry! The amount of disappointment. I don't really know what I expected to happen, the man tries. 100 damage is quite a lot. I'm sure it doesn't usually do that normally. But it felt like it could have been so much more. Why do I have 100 health? Oh. The bear claws. They reduce your health, don't they? This was one of my worser ideas. Worser. Saying the word worser was also a pretty terrible idea. But I was really thinking that the buffalo steak sandwich would make me, like, fly around the map like a madman, but I guess not. Maybe it makes me do ultra mini crits? Like, to the 10th degree? Oh my god, that was a lot of damage. Oh, that was a back scratcher. That's also a lot of damage. I think what we're gonna do now is just ruin everybody's day with the direct hit, because it does... I forget how much damage, but it does a lot. It does maybe 40 bajillion, 350. You are so laggy and floaty, and get out of here. I am confused and scared and not sure what's going on. So I'm gonna jump. I also have the gunboats on right now, so I don't take any rocket jump damage. It's like having the rocket jumper, except it's better than having the rocket jumper. Pretty scared about coming through here as well. Yay, you're dead. I do declare. Sentry. Come on. Okay, it's down. It's down. I didn't even notice it was down, but it's down. If I hit you, you're going to Scout Town. That's where scouts go when they die. At least... That's what I was told the last time I flushed one down the toilet. Where'd the demo man go? I want to be friends with this guy. Because if he jumps up in the air again, I want to directly hit him. You missed your stab. All right, there you get it. You got it. You got it. You're good. This is Demo Man. Whoa. And it wasn't a crit. I mean, whatever. Okay. That's cool. But I... Pew. I think we pretty much win here. Whoa. I did not expect to see people right here. But I'll gladly blow you up and do ridiculous amounts of damage with a very, 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 very fast-moving projectile. It seems pretty fair. A lot of things in this game mode, I would say they're fair. I'm pretty sure that's the correct word, terminology. Boom! That missed. Okay, you're dead. Spy, I don't really care about you. I mean, we could prolong this a little bit longer. If we don't win, it's more video for you guys, so... How about we lose? You're so laggy! Laggiest scout in existence. 900 damage.
Real Soviet damage.
Okay, I'll let the pyro kill you. I'll just... Anybody in this doorway? Anybody? Nope. I bet they have 10 times the AFKers. Nope. I will get the pain train and capture this in 4 seconds. Except I would have to not use the market gardener to do that. Which I'm not prepared to do. I just killed you. No, you're a different spy who decided to do the same thing. I hit you, but it didn't really work. Can we win now? We can win now. Stake number one. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Maybe we can do more of this in the future. I will catch you guys next time. However, peace out, everybody. Like the video if you did, in fact, enjoy it. See you next time.